Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. It's free, free, free. Don't forget to ring the bell. Ding dong. Have you ever wondered, why do we see? What makes red leaves? Why does it snow? Why is my hair growing so slow? Why does rain have that smell? Why do we have heaven and hell? Why do some people have a lot of strength? Why in my razor is placed only 10th? Do our ears really turn red when we lie? Why can't coronavirus die? Woohoo! No coronavirus! Yahoo! Yeah! Let's go! Now I know you guys did wonder most of that nonsensical mixed and messed up questions. But anyways, here are the answers to all your curious questions in... Why do we have 365 days in a year and 366 days in a leap year? The Earth takes 365.24219 days or 365 and 1/4 day to have for the Earth to revolve one whole time around the sun. The Earth, a day on Earth is defined as the Earth having one full rotation around its axis, which is 24 hours. The Earth takes 365.24219 days to revolve around our Sun, yet our common year calendar has only 365 days, meaning that we lose 6 hours in every year. To fix this, we put an extra day every 4 years called a leap year. A normal year will let 28th February mark the end of the month. Well, leap years, on the other hand, have 366 days, meaning the extra day is 29th February. I pity the people who are born on 29th February. Do they really have to wait 4 years for birthday gifts? I can't even wait for a year. Anyways, to identify a leap year, in the easiest way, the year should be divisible by 4. Important to know, if we do not compensate for this underestimation, we would lose 0.24219 days a year. While this may not seem like a big deal, we would lose 484 days every 2,000 years. Oh my God. This is the explanation. The next question. Why do we dream? Ever imagined? The amazing answer, AA. While you're asleep, your body is recovering itself, but the brain, on the other hand, is working hard and releasing chemicals and hormones into your body to help you grow. Dreams are hallucinations that occur during certain stages of sleep. They are strongest during REM sleep, or the rapid eye movement stage, when you may be less likely to recall your dream. Well, the question is, why do we dream? Well, the answer is, scientists and philosophers still didn't come up with the answer of why we dream, but there are a few interesting theories, like dreams are a way to process all the events and emotions you experience that day. Ancient civilizations thought that dreams were messages from gods. The average human has 3 to 5 dreams per night, but sometimes they may add up to 7. Humans and many other mammals also have dreams. And by the time you're 75, you would have slept for a quarter of a century. That's 25 years. Wow. Ray's last question. How many continents are there? It's easy. Did you guess 7? Well then you are absolutely wrong. Yes, you want to know why? There are not just 7, but 8 continents. Say hello to Zealandia. A continent discovered in 2006 that lies in its watery grave located in the Southwest Pacific. Scientists say that it is qualified as a continent and has made a renewed push to be recognized as one. Ooh. Zealandia measures 1.9 square miles, which is 2/3 of the neighboring Australia. So the next time you hear